Jenzi hoye! Jenzi hoye!
Atogoria aya arĩa matongoretwo ni mwandĩki munene wa kĩama kĩa Jubilee Jeremiah Kĩoni maugĩte andũ ethĩ nĩo tu mangĩhota gũteithũra bũrũri ũyũ kuma kũrĩ gĩterenge kĩrĩa ũingĩrĩtio nĩ thirikari ya Kenya Kwanza na marĩtie ũũ marĩ kanitha-inĩ wa Prophetic and Healing mwena wa Kware Pipeline.
Hawa vijana wote ni vijana ambao ni wale ambao tunawaita Gen Z. Na wale ambao hawaelewi, wacha niwaambie. Kulikuwako wakati tulikuwa na watu walikuwa naitwa Maumau. Wale Maumau wengine waliwaita terrorists. Wengine wetu tuliwajua kama freedom fighters. Leo hii tumeisikia hawa majabazi wa UDA wakisema ya kwamba hawa vijana Gen Z ni terrorists. Mimi nataka kuwaambia, this is the second generation of Maumau fighters. They are freedom fighters. They are fighting for this country. And in my political life, I have never felt the joy I have like today.
Alafu, Gen Z, na Millennium, na Gen X, na Gen Y. Wakati utakapofika, mujiandikishe mpige kura. The only way ya kuhakikisha kwamba tumeingiza wabunge ambao wanajali maslahi ya wananchi ni kwa kupiga kura. Tuhakikishe kwamba tumepiga kura. Tuhakikishe kwamba tumejiandikisha ndio tupige kura.
Maugeta oyo ni ushaba kuona mateyanĩirie ũkabira na kũnyitanĩra nĩguo gũthing'ĩrĩria watho ũyũ wa kĩgĩna wa mwaka wa 2024 ũteyanĩrio.
Lakini si tunajua Gen Z walituambia don't amend reject. Don't amend reject. So mimi nataka kuwaomba tafadhali, even the Gen Z, the millennials, ile kazi mmefanya ni kazi mzuri sana, but every one out there, wewe ambao ulichagua mbunge, pigia simu mbunge wako, pigia simu mbunge wako. Sinyi mlipigia Mawadhe? Watu wa Mbakasi Wezo walinipigia, wale wako kule kwa mlima wapigie.
For the reason that we have now another generation of Kimathis, hautawafanya wanyamazi hawa. Hawa hawanyamazi na hawaachiri kama hawelewi. Na sisi wanasiasa letu ni kuwapa heshima, kuwapa support na kuwapa nafasi wafanye yale wanataka kuifanya, kwa sababu wanaielewa kuliko vile sisi tulikuwa tunaielewa.
Ndeto ino irathiĩ na mbere rĩrĩa atongoria kuma kĩama kĩa DEP morĩte mũtongoria wa bũrũri William Ruto gwĩtĩkĩra gũthikĩrĩria andũ ethĩ arĩa mararũrũngana matũũra-inĩ matiganĩte gũkũ bũrũri-inĩ na kũmahingĩria mendekithia mao, gũkũ makĩmenereria abunge amwe makiuga nĩ mariganĩirwo nĩ mũingĩ ũrĩa wamakĩririe ndaraca ya iturwa ngũrani.
We came here with one message to request the national government and His Excellency the President to invite them round the table for a discussion, for them to explain what is itching them. What is their problem?
Tumesema ya kwamba vijana wasikizwe. Hao Gen Z wasikizwe kabisa. Tumesema finance bill itupiriwe mbali kabisa.
Ndeto ino yukite rĩrĩa andũ ethĩ mathiĩte na mbere na kwĩyumĩria matũũra-inĩ matiganĩte, makiuga matiranoga nginyagia mathikĩrĩrio na watho wa kĩgĩna ũteyanĩrio. Ngĩribotera Inooro TV, rĩtwa rĩakwa nĩ Waithĩra wa Nduati.